As I get in by Huntley toon, in mornin' for to fee, I fell in wi' Bogie and Cairnie, and wi' him I did agree. Take a' his twa best horses, or cairt or ferry or ploo, or the onything aboot fairmwork, I very well could do. Now Bogie had a daughter, and her name was Isabelle. She was the flower o' the valley, and the primrose o' the dell. And when she gaed out walkin', she chose me for her guide, down by the burn o' Cairnie, to watch small fishes glide. The first 3 months being past and o'er, this lassie lost her bloom, and the red fell frae her rosy cheek, and her eyes began to swim. When 9 long months were past and gane, she brought forth to me a son, and I was quickly called for to see how it could be done. I said that I would marry her, but no, that wadna do, for you're no a match for my bonny Belle, and she's no a match for you. Well, now she's married to a tinkler chiel, who abides in Huntley toon. He mends pots and pans and paraffin lamps, and he scours the country road. Aye, and maybe she's gotten a better lad, old Bogie canna tell. So farewell, ye lads o' Huntley side, and Bogie's bonny bell.